I would say that the open door vision is to provide a safe place with a warm environment to our customers, a place where they can come, get a great cup of coffee, and just really have a safe place.
So not only do I live locally, but I own a small business and we're always having business meetings here and we love the environment. And I love it when I walk through the door that someone says, do you want your regular? Which is always two shots of espresso and a large coffee. It's what I get every time.
One of our main goals is to make our customers feel at home and just loved. So we make it a point to really get to know our customers, to know their drinks, to know their names, ask about their family, and really build relationships with them. So it's not just a place to come get a cup of coffee, but it's a place to come, to talk, to be safe, and to really just enjoy life.
I love that there's a place in my neighborhood where I can come and take a break and relax and just be around good people. I love the small town atmosphere. I love coming in here and everyone's always smiling, and no matter what's going on in my life, it seems like this is like a little piece of heaven, and I think that's probably what they're going for.
A big part of Open Door's mission and vision is to bring Jesus to the community, to Madison, Ohio. And so we have worship music playing, people come in here for Bible studies, just to talk and pray. And so, yeah, it definitely is a huge part of our vision to see people encounter Jesus when they come to Open Door.